El Sueño's discovered that La Gringa's been cutting the purity of her cocaine, and he sent his people to kill her. Get to La Gringa and bring her in. She's got nowhere else to go.
That's right.
Boss.
Looks like some of Katari's rebels are defending La Gringa's house.
What's going on here? Get to cover! Move! Fuck, man, that was...
You. What do you want?
We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we've got to move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel, if that's what you're afraid of. They don't scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was the local guy.
A few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces me to the rebels.
We needed medicine and vaccines. I had the money.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
I came to Bolivia to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
Fire!
Copy.
Gotta hold on, Gringa. We still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going to...
Fuck.
Is she gonna make it?
She better. What were rebels doing protecting your house?
Had Katari not defend them. To protect me. Cold.
Why would Pacatari protect a cartel scientist like you?
I've been using Sueño's money to buy medical supplies for the rebels.
In fact, didn't mention that shit to us.
How would I know? I can't. Please, let them stop.
Don't quit on me now, lady. Sight's just up ahead. Who are you? What do you want? You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Sí, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I've got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet. Contact! Sueño sent another crew after us. Take him down.
Helicopter inbound.
Engage
disciples.
Frag out. Frag out. Vanilla Calero. Good. You all want peace?
We've given the dog all the time we can. One way or another, we're getting LaGringa out of here. Okay, Gringa, time to go.
Please, just give me a minute. Stop the bleeding, but I got a ball of lead in my shoulder.
The cocktail the dog just gave you? I bet you can't even feel your face,
let alone that bullet.
You got me there.
We're leaving. You feel like you're gonna keel over a puke? Just look at the horizon. It'll keep you steady.
Good to go.
Get back on mission.
How would I know? Yeah, cold. Are you?
We're at the extraction point. Let's get her to Bowman and call for a dust off.
Oye, gracias. With El Cerebro on the run, the cartel is clearing out of Caimanes.
Oh! Oh! God, what are you doing to me?
It's called tactical field care. Stop being such a pussy.
Here,
open it, open it.
Your extract is 10 minutes out.
Oh, fucking hell, I'll be glad to be rid of this whiny bitch. Your little clinic might have bought you some redemption with the rebels, but that crap doesn't play for me. But with a set of lungs like yours, you're gonna be a big hit in prison.
Why don't you just let me die?
The thought had crossed my mind. But 5 years from now, 10, hell, maybe even 50 years from now, when I'm so old I can't even wipe my own ass, it's gonna make me happy to think of little Mousy LaGringa and all those nasty friends she made in prison.
I don't care. I'm happy to go to your prison. A lifetime, 10 lifetimes in prison is better than Sueño. Your worst could never compare to his.
Tell the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming concert in Malka.
Deploying drone.
I got eyes on a guy who looks like the assistant to El Cheeto's agent.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. You see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing.
The assistant stopping in this big building. The agent might be meeting his cartel contact here. We gotta hear that conversation.
Think we'll have enough room to maneuver in there?
We'll send in a drone and record the meet. I don't want to risk getting made. Another tango.
Hola, Rosa. ¿Qué pasa?
I got eyes on the captain.
This is a tidy place you have here. Nice jacket. Fuck my jacket, pendejo. Let's go to the bullshit.
Hey, tranquilo, wey.
We're all friends.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
But I trust you show me stats as much as I trust my chihuahua with a hand for me. In my abuelo's time, your dead body will...
We got what we need. Let's move. Bowman, track El Cheeto's agents to a meeting in Santa Blanca. The cartel people were really big on him spreading his promotional materials. There's a promo truck that'll be making the rounds of this part of Bolivia.
El Cheeto's a big deal for their influence. That truck will just spread cartel propaganda.
We take out the promo truck. Holt loves blowing shit up.
We can't just blow up the truck. There's gotta be a warehouse stocking more promo materials. We swap out the truck for one loaded with C4. I'll have Pacatari's people come up with a copy of the promo truck. When that truck goes back to the warehouse full of promotional material, that's when we blow it.
Sounds high risk. You already have a truck?
I'll get what we need. You just need to get the truck. And keep your nose to the ground to see what else we can do to undermine the cartel's influence in the province.
Got it. We'll get your truck.
Thank you.
like El Cheeto is giving a small concert in this village called Umamarca. Bowman, we found out your boy El Cheeto is giving a concert at the venue in Umamarca. They're calling the show Pachangon Boliviano.
If only I could go. Que será, as they say. We have to make sure that concert doesn't happen. Get to that venue, do what you can to shut it down.
Anything particular in mind?
Just make sure the music won't happen. And make sure it's something people will notice. I'll be in touch.
Target is down. I'm opening fire. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. Okay, we're cool.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice. This document gives the route and the schedule of the convoy that's delivering El Cheeto's car here in Bolivia. Let's move.
We've learned that El Cheeto's concert venue is a place called Umamarca. We're canceling the show.
Get
inside the venue and tear the place up.
Concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Cheeto to play here.
What?
Hold up.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Let's get back to it. We got a concert venue up ahead. Let's see what... Hold on.
That came from the dump. We're in trouble. Get down.
We got a concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make way. We got a concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Cheeto to play here.
What about it? Hold on.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work. We got a concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Cheeto to play here.
What about it, Doc?
Whoa there, Firebug. Let's find something a little more subtle, yeah? That supply plane looks fueled up and ready to fly. Let's grab it and get to the rebels.
Moving to position, let me get a good sight. Wait one, let me get in position. Eyes on the target, I've got the target.
that's it for the speakers.
Not for nothing. But then you can always buy new speakers.
But El Cheeto can't buy a new pair of balls. He hears about the bombing, he runs home, tail between his legs.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Cheeto's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out. All you have to do is steal it.
Drone is up. Got another tango. Tango number 3. Makes 5.
Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Target marked. Ready to engage. Target down. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser. Trucks and start heading back. Que rollo, amigo? You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English. Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curves.
Shit. You wanna drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck, junkie.
Man, that was not looking good. Let's go.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
How long we been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4, I prefer that we take it easy on those terms. Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
Well done, people. We traded out the trucks and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished.
What worries me the most about El Cheeto are his fans. If they're as crazy as Bowman says, we don't want to run into any of them.
He's got the influence. If they really do anything he says, maybe we can use El Cheeto against Santa Blanca.
Maybe. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.